In Daly City, California, family and friends laid down flowers and electric candles as part of a vigil, honoring 27-year-old Fil-Am Frances Kendra Lucero, who was shot and killed on March 6 following an argument with her partner, 27-year-old Filipino Romier Narag. Lucero's family was in attendance and say that the outpouring support from the family has been felt, especially during these difficult times.
It means so much to me and my family, especially since our family in Daly City is very, very small. So it just feels like we're a huge family because of all the support we've been getting.
According to investigators, Narag pulled out a 9mm handgun and shot Lucero as she ran toward their home, in front of their two children, ages 3 and 4. Narag is booked in the San Mateo County Jail with charges of murder and child endangerment. A GoFundMe account was created to help pay for funeral expenses. Despite raising over $44,000, surpassing its $30,000 goal, there is some complications.
We're just having an issue with transferring the funds to an account for the funeral expenses and all the services that we have planned for my sister.
Fil-Am Daly City officials have offered to help appeal in the GoFundMe issue, while Fil-Am-led organizations have offered mental health services for family and friends of Lucero as they continue to cry for justice and advocate their battle against domestic violence and violence against women. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.